that study, they are the major partner in the drive to help in defending our youth from cervical and breast cancer. Apart from that, they are also helping us. He is also in the foundation, is also about helping our students to give them Wayek and Nico school fees and JSF in CHS in Sumo. And in Otocha zone, because incidentally it's from Otocha zone. In Otocha zone, in Anambra East, he's giving about 10 schools every year, starting from 2017. OCI is a foundation based in Australia and Nigeria. So because of this COVID, he now saw it a good thing to get the face mask to help us in combating this COVID. Because COVID is all about covering yourself, washing your hands, and sanitizing yourself. So he has given us this to present to the board to help us. So on behalf of OCI Foundation, we gladly present this to you for the board members and the directors of the PPSSC. We also have for the zonal offices, for the zonal director and the zonal rep in the different zones. These are for the 5 zones. We also have for Otuacha zone. We also have for Otuacha zone.
Ibiga,
because he is from there. So he has about 6 reps in the zonal office. So this is also for Otuacha zone.
Thank you very much, and thank you to the mentor of OCI Foundation, Professor Ifedia.
Yes.
He has been helping us. He has been part of the PPSSC. He has, for quite a long time now, up to 5 or 4 years, helped a lot of students, especially the indigent ones and the very intelligent ones who could not help themselves, to register and make it possible for them to take Wayek and Neko and even jump. We are very grateful to him and his team. You people have been wonderful. You people have been helpful, especially to the students. Please extend our most heartfelt appreciation to him and to the other members of the team. Because I know that other members are here, you know, are part of this exercise. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.